In Israel, oh well, yeah. I can't be telling no lies, June. Let's jump on a boat, yeah. When the leg goes Nigeria, traveling coast to coast. Had a trip like a
future back. Holy.
Then you put money on it.
The refs called. How much you want to put?
How much you want to put?
I put two bills.
Okay, let's put two bills.
You want to put two bills on it?
Let's put two bills on it.
Future dropped.
Yes, he did.
A few days ago. Kind of late on this. Been hearing a lot about it, though. Been hearing that it's sad. I heard Xanax Damage was sad. Damn, that's the first one, too. We've done a couple Future projects on this channel before, and I feel like I always said that I like Future when he's, like, in his sad feelings, dude. Like, sad, like, giving you that, making you think about something, like, damn, that's fucked up.
Based on what I've been hearing as well, and the project being called Save Me, it definitely seems like it's gonna be a sad, emotional type.
I'm not sure if they're calling this an album. It looks more like an EP than anything. 7 songs, 20 minutes. Extended version of this video can be found on patreon.com along with Prince losing his prediction that, you know. Extended version.
Let me just do this just in case. You know what I mean?
Extended version of this video can be found on patreon.com/Vibevilla. Go check us out there along with a lot of other bonus content. For the cover, we got, that's a cross right there.
I can't.
Looks like it was drawn by like a little kid. And then we got a picture of a woman. I'm gonna Google what the album cover means. Track number one is called Xanax Damage.
Baby, when the sun is out, it's like I'm by myself. Xanax gun damage, make it nice so I can handle you. Baby, if I want you, then I know there's something wrong. I don't mean to ruin all the times we had alone.
When he's in this type of, it's the best, bro. I feel that shit.
Even his voice sounds different. Like, it sounds deeper, and it sounds like he was actually just crying. It sounds like he was, like, tearing up before he made this shit. Even though it's a more emotional, sad vibe, I like it.
Yo, I was just checking up The Weeknd's on him. They make such good music together, Future and The Weeknd. I don't know a song that they've made together that I don't like. Weeknd could have been on that one. And he could, well, Weeknd could go on anything, but. Track number two is Saint Lucia.
Save me. I be like Tommy Lee on a Pamela Anderson. I be running with 100 rounds, drawing like a Pakistan. I'm in a whole other league, but I fuck fans.
I'm in a whole other league, I fuck fans. That's clever in a way, bro. Cause, you know, the league and fans and shit, but.
I think before he said Nipsey let it rain with the umbrella in his hands.
Yeah.
I just remember seeing a video of him. Actually throw money in the air and have an umbrella in his ass.
Found out I cheated on her, she'll still feed me grapes. Trying to fight temptation. I want to strip her, but I'm getting tired of the same thing. She understand me because I hustle and make it rain, rain. I'm a beat dog, I'm a spinning no excuses. Yeah.
And said he's tired of strippers, tired of doing the same shit. Yeah. I'm a hustler, I make it rain. She understands me. You make it rain on strippers and then he makes it rain.
Yeah, he had a few lines that just made you either laugh or it hits you in a way like, damn, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Go say it like that. But the name of the song, Saint Lucia, I thought it was going to have some sort of, you know, Creole, maybe even him say a couple, because he's Haitian, right? He speaks the same thing.
Track number three is Please Tell Me.
China man beat down status. China man beat what cares. China rap beat what pays. She never had my status. You know I got the drink out of mud. You know I got the diamonds out of the dirt. China got to wipe this sound.
I got the mud.
Got diamonds out the dirt.
Yeah.
That's fire.
Mud and dirt, yeah.
That's fire. Because, like, diamonds actually out of the dirt and shit, like, and then drink mud. That's fire. That's fire. That's a fire line.
Please tell me I can brush your nail for you. Please tell me why I'm rolling for me.
Please tell me I could buy Chanel for you.
Yeah.
Please tell me one Rolex won't do.
Steaks and shrimps at Prime, yeah, we private, yeah. You ain't gotta have a co-signer, cause I'm buying it, yeah. If they tell you that it's mine, it's part of it. Please keep it exclusive like my damn.
Like, he really in his feelings with this project. I wanna buy you more. As long as, you know, you're different.
What he's saying without saying it, like, he's really just asking for the girl, like, just keep it real, like, be honest, be exclusive, be for me only. But he's saying it in such a, like, boss way, like, yo, just say what it really is, like, just, I could do whatever, I could make it good for you, but say what it really is. Track number four is Shotgun.
Shotgun.
Lovers and Friends joint. Usher and
Ludo, Lil Jon, Trapper.
The vibe of it, it reminds me of that. You know, I just realized if that track, Lovers and Friends, if that dropped today, it's Future would probably be on it instead of Lil Jon. Like, Future would be that. You know what I'm saying? Like, he would be that. Who would make that track if it was to be made today?
Chris Brown instead of Usher?
Would it be Chris? Who would be instead of Luda, though?
J. Cole?
Hell no. Drop in the comments who you think would be if Lovers and Friends was to be made today.
It's my favorite moving track on this so far. Jesus Christ.
I feel you, but I'm honestly loving all these, bro.
Nah, this is my I love them all, but this right here, the beat is sensational. This guy is crying his heart out. Baby, shotgun, she's dangerous, and she's in the, like, you are right beside me. You know shotgun when you call shotgun in the car? I hear you pain, bro. I feel it, too.
I'm loving this whole thing, bro. He's smart with the length of it, too, because people probably wouldn't accept it the same if it was, like, a 15-track album of just these songs. Track number 5 is Government Official. I just went out of Morocco to do some recruiting. For the government official, we'll plug with Putin. Got your twin sister. Plugged with Putin. Fuck the government official. We're plugged with Putin.
The Russian president. I turn the band on to a jewelry store. What I do? I turn the penthouse to a hotel only. Me telling no lies, you just jump on a boat.
When the Lagos, Nigeria, traveling coast to coast. Future back. Holy! I fuck with the whole emotional shit, right? But just the wave that he's on and the melodies that he's putting together. Future on his shit. He's been on this roll where it's just, the music just didn't feel the same, right? Like now, bro, I don't know. The wave feels different, dog. I turned the penthouse to a hotel only. Forgot to even mention that. Man said he turned a bando to a jewelry store. It's simple shit, but that's just some wavy, bro. Had to treat it like a Coast Guard, had a saber, bro, oh, yeah. We got the oil money coming in, smoking out the vapor, yeah, yeah. She talking British when I can't understand, but I feel it, yeah. You talking British? I can't understand, but I feel it. The funny thing about the British line is they speak English, too. Yeah. He said, "Song of British, I can't understand, but I feel it." I got 6 sons, I'm a dime, like their last name Marlon. I'm laying the sun, but you're having a fun riding like a Harley. Alright, Future, shit. I had 6 sons, like my last name, Marley.
I'm a Don. Got your twin sister, yeah, squirt, they be shooting.
Yeah, I'm getting spurred, squirt on the shirt, be a fool. I think he's talking about guns when he says the twin sisters. He said, don't get it on your shirt, you'd be a fool. Or some shit like that. Maybe.
But I could have took it, you could take it both ways.
Yeah, that's the cleverness of it, but like, yeah. I've been raised to you like a monster, that's fool.
Told me she came back to the city, she coming to spend it. Now I understand why this guy releases so many projects, man. You got a lot of women that you wanna, you know, save, give money to.
Some is shit she like coming that. Through to the city to come and spend it? She coming through to come spend it.
If you a gold digger, Future is the jackpot for you.
Bro, I forget which song I was gonna say that for.
The one that we was talking about, the
Please
Rolex?
Tell Me? I yeah, think Please Tell me. I was like, yo, the groupie's gonna love this joint. Track number 6 is Extra. Talk to a bad, you call me in traffic,
come up the magic, try to see me. Where's that from?
I didn't hear it,
honestly. Just to see me. Reason she came. Come with your friends.
I didn't hear, like, what you said. My bitch asked me why I always say extra. I'm up, I'm tired, extras now. My phone many cool, on the top. Binges on binges on binges again. That's all I've been on since you got with her. And they said they sampled Promise, or he was just talking to Sierra?
Nah, I think they said I don't know if this is a song, but they said it sounded like he
sampled Promise. It sounded like he's talking about Sierra on this joint.
Yeah.
Maybe not. I'm just saying, but he said bitches on bitches is what I've been. Basically, I'm paraphrasing, but he said I've been fucking with bitches since you've been with him. But at the same time, he been on bitches.
Yeah.
So it's like you can't even.
Which one is he talking about? I'm always on edge.
He had a chance to put so many dope bars in that.
Like what?
Could have said, like, you know, Shorty's my main star, the rest are extras. You know what I'm saying? Like,
the song I was talking about is Promise You, bro. Came with it, left with it, and I'm gonna promise you that. Reason she came just to see me.
Oh, that one was like more R&B. I mean, all these have like a slower vibe, but that one especially was like super R&B.
Yeah.
The last song on here, track number 7, is Love Thy Enemies. Yo, I felt that, bro.
I don't know what you felt.
I need to find the words without sounding foolish. Like, just when some shit happens and you trying to get your thoughts together so you can, like, you about to make the call, so it's like, yo, let me get together what I have to say so that I don't say some dumb shit, I don't sound stupid on the phone. When you call, you'll end up saying none of the shit
that you, right
that you fucking thought. Treat me like property, but you pursue.
That could have been 5 minutes and I would have been fine with it.
Start up a bar.
This guy.
Yep, that's a bar. Hey, listen, I write for your favorite artist, or I will write for your favorite artist. So tell your favorite artist to hit me up. I'll write for him.
Nigga gonna write for Lil Pump and shit.
But yeah, this project was dope, man. I like the energy. As I said before from the beginning, I like this Future. I don't know if this is the Hendrix persona, like he actually refers to it as that, but that's what I call it, just Hendrix. I love it. That's my favorite version of his music.
It was emotional, like from the start, from Xanax Damage to even the title of the album, Save Me. Sometimes I don't know if he's talking about it'll save him from the drugs. Or save him from, you know, saving women.
Save him from himself.
Save him that too.
Yeah.
And the thing about Future is, he's not like regular artists that release one album a year. He releases 2-3 projects a year, and if he's your favorite artist, you know, you're happy, you're lucky.
I was watching something and he was saying how much music he actually just, not even releases, but just records. Like, this guy records a lot of music. Mm-hmm. So I'm wondering, like, what makes this project, like 7 songs? 7 songs is nothing. Like, Future could record 7 songs in a day. Like, what makes this project form like this? What makes these 7 songs so special that this, like, the project consists of these 7? Looking forward to more. I'm sure this won't be the last project from Future this year. If it is the last, I'm extremely surprised. That's the video, guys. If you like it, go ahead and hit that like button. If you want to see more, if you're new, go ahead and subscribe. That helps us grow. We appreciate that. Patreon.com/Vibevilla for extra stuff, extended videos. Y'all keep supporting.
We keep dropping.
That's how that go.
Peace.
Peace out.